It is National Sunglass Day, but we know pretty much anyone, anywhere, usually uses these shades to protect their eyes. The National Institutes of Health says 20% of cataracts, that's the clouding of the eye's lens, which causes blurry vision, are caused by extended UV exposure. And macular degeneration, which is the leading cause of blindness in the U.S., can be caused, too, by too much UV light.
And you don't have to get the expensive shades either. You can just get the ones from the drugstore as long as they have UVA, UVB protection.